Crazy!
Mic check.
Oh, yeah. All right, hello, good afternoon, Lancaster, California.
Hello. What's up, everyone? This is Z-Kid and
The B.
And we watching GMD versus... I don't know what that word is. I don't want to say it. It's okay. Okay, so we got...
So both players, there's no clear upper hand. We got GMD. Behind right now with percentage. Let's hope they turn around and stop.
It's still pretty even. I don't say to, like, the kill.
Or very conscious.
Now, I'm not sure if GMD knows, but would like to see some flunk punches, but he's just getting a lot. But it's okay. It's okay. Just the first spot. You can bring it back.
Okay.
You gotta take this first stock.
Foreign responding with aggression of their own.
Okay.
Really looking like Foreign's game unless GMD works some sort of move for a sudden game change.
This is really working.
Hopefully he gathers himself after this match.
Yeah, every game's a new game, so I'll just say. Sometimes beef, I kill myself because I don't want opponents to get more momentum. Not all the time, but like in certain situations, I feel like you're just gaining way too much momentum. I don't want that to go to the next game. So
I can understand.
Yeah. So, but okay. Well, that was nice. Okay, to turn it into 4.
Not surrendering just yet.
That's right. He's still. If you have a stock, you're still alive. You can still win the game as long as you have a stock. So let's see if, like you said, can work a miracle here. You might need to blow out forward for a little more, and then your spawner is safe. It's so safe on shield. And you can like float back and you can.
Apparently evades that just to run this one together. It's still very much alive. Nope.
Okay, up tilt. Last game.
Very convincing.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Yes, very convincing. Victory, for sure.
Let's see what happens next. Perhaps Steve gathered some information from their last match.
Or maybe he switches. We'll see. Maybe he switches, we'll see.
Yeah, perhaps Sam Leo just goes home with a W. See what happens.
I don't know who
might be a good choice.
I feel like I don't know who Steve's real name is. He's just switching off a lot of characters on Dragon Slot. I'm not sure.
Yeah, Steve, more of a fundamental-based player, yeah. So you can play, like, whoever, just based off of his, fighting game experience, but... Sam Leo, like the first one. Really, racking on percentage, it's looking a lot better than that, actually. Not a little, but a lot. Oh, yeah. That should have hit, but... Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh. Yeah, both players going all out, not giving each other damage. Steve in advantage states. See how he get. Oh. He's playing a lot.
Coming quite. Oh, my
God. Insane layout. Just abruptly taking his stock.
GMD. Back to the map.
Oh,
right. Yeah, that's so cool. That's so cool.
Yes, the layout very much appreciated. Very cool.
Very appreciate
Oh, well, next battle.
Oh, next battle. Oh, my God.
Is it me or Odd?
Is it D? Yeah, it's Odd. Yeah. Alright, let's go. I hope he's ready.
Turn. Looks like he's...
Dude, don't count more Steve. Of a... Don't count Steve out, man. He can come back. Play a little more confident. Don't look like that.
Looking a lot more rooted.
Yeah. More out there. Oh my God. Out there, too. That is an option.
Good option on shielding. High percentage is probably best to save shield.
Yeah. When you're at high percentage, you want to not be on stage.
I'm betting that Steve was gambling on him spotlighting the missile. It's a charge shot.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. Barely outspacing
him.
Yeah, what punishes GMB's
goal? Okay. Hit him with a neutral air. Oh, trying to go for the forward tilt, but... Oh, try to grab him. I'm gonna go grab there. Oh my God. I didn't know what that shit was. Oh my gosh, okay. Last stock. Let's go.
Steve racking up ready for second. He's trying to close the gap. Not letting him.
Oh my gosh, what's happening? Okay, that's right.
Both of them are barely evading each other's moves. Steve gets up smashed. Both characters are in focus. Let's see what happens.
Oh my gosh.
Let's jump into the F smash.
Damn.
Closing out the
spot. Each battle, a chance to grow.
Alright, it's my turn, guys. I'm gonna get on.